How about here's a look at American Legion Post 14, how they'll honor Memorial Day today. Legion members will place 90 flags on Main Street, started about an hour ago. Volunteers are encouraged to help. They'll be taking them back down at 4 o'clock today. No permits were issued for parades, so the American Legion Post 14, that's the Bozeman Post, will not have its annual parade, but will have a silent march with 6 veterans and flags on the north sidewalk. Starting 9 o'clock this morning, they'll go from North 7th Avenue to Post 14 down on Main Street. They'll follow that up with the annual services at the Memorial Wall, Sunset Hills Cemetery. Again, that's at 11 o'clock. The public is welcome there, because there will be plenty of room for social distancing. How's the weather going to be for that?
It's going to be beautiful. Daytime highs near the 70-degree mark.